I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad, yeah. Baby, I'm bad.
I just wanna stay bad, stay mad. Chip on my shoulder, cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back. I'll be swinging hard till the hits coming off.
Bynum and Jordan Farmer are two of the most talented young players in the NBA. Even if you're not a Lakers fan, you have to admit they're among the most recognizable names and faces in the league. Now, when Jordan just came in the league, I had a chance to interview both him and Andrew.
Andrew Bynum.
What's going on, dude?
Man, how you feeling?
I'm good.
You're an all-star.
Not yet.
You got more cheers out there than anyone else. How did that feel?
What do you say about Andrew? He's a really fun guy. People don't know that. He's a clown.
Pretty upset right now, though, because Farmer hit a floater over me. I told him I was going to punch that. I couldn't get it.
It's on now.
Get him in practice.
He's a clown. He's kind of quiet, though. He's still a baby. He's learning how to be himself and loosen up.
You're a rookie, yet you're older than Andrew Bynum.
Yeah. I went to school for 2 years. He came straight out of high school. It's funny how it works, but that's how it is. I do his laundry and stuff.
Did the Lakers make you do rookie things because you're rookie? Like,
yeah.
What?
All the time. Unload the bus. You know, unload the plane when you get to a city. Pass out everybody's gear. Just little things like that. Clean up the gym. Rack the balls. Rookie responsibility.
Even though he's younger, he's not going to do it.
He did it last year. He got it out the way.
I feel pretty good. You know, it's a big accomplishment to become a sophomore. You know, top 18 in the league, a young player, so it's pretty good out of 450 players. And, you know, I just hope to keep building on it and become an all-star.
More Evans told me you're the most electronic advanced guy in the team. You're like a whiz.
Yeah, I'm all right with the electronics.
How did you get into that?
You know, I'm just into it. I don't know really why. I just love little technology things, stuff, you know, little things that do things for you. I don't know. I'm really big into that.
What do you say about Jordan Farmer today?
Huh?
About his performance today.
Oh, Jordan played pretty well, actually. You know, he knocked down a couple of threes. I think it was 2 for 2 from the three, you know. He hit a couple of floaters out there, you know. And, you know, he played a solid point guard role out there.
Last question. Who did you admire most growing up in general in life?
In life, my mom, just because she, you know, she worked double jobs to try to keep us afloat. So, you know,
yeah,
my mom,
hard work.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Jordan,
who knew you had so many fans in Vegas? They were going crazy when they called your name.
There's Laker fans everywhere. Lakers is the most famous team in the world. So I'm just a beneficiary of a great organization.
So when it comes to these two young players, one thing is for sure. We're going to hear lots about them in years to come. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.